Why can't this thing just be open when you fast travel? Or just put you down here?
Sorry, luck.
Welcome to the cozy little family. I'm one of the lookouts.
Didn't muck it up.
Nope, I didn't muck it up.
Here's your share.
All right, what else you got?
Got more than you can handle.
What's a shell job? I don't remember what the hell that is.
When a client needs us to eliminate another, we don't operate like the Dark Brotherhood. We find alternate means to get them out of the way. We send you to plant some phony evidence in the market.
That's fine.
Sound like
yeah,
you can
sure.
handle it? Good. Here's what you need
Where?
To do.
Whiterun. Oh god, you guys suck. You guys suck.
Well, you done or what?
Yeah, I'm done doing these quests for now. Alright. Talk to the Archmage, no. Find the Shrine of Boethiah. Yes. Okay. Let's do that.
Don't look like much to me.
We are gonna drop off a crap at our humble abode first, though. I have two horses here. I have my black stallion. Lydia, what are you doing out here? Why is this always open? Stay closed. Oh, let him go. Rip it, bruh. Alright. Put this crap here. We're just gonna drop off crap here for now. Don't go all the way downstairs for it. What can we do with this Dragon Priest dagger? I'll put it away for now. Ebony bow, ebony sword, this, that. We'll find better places for these things, I promise. Oh, we could probably make this thing downstairs, Amulet of Standar, no? Maybe? Amulet of Talos. We can't remove that, that's right. Episodes. Can't remove that either, okay. Stolen ruby. Why is it called a stolen ruby? Why are these different? Tongs. Flaming torch in there, some wolf belts. Okay. Alright, now time to check out that crap. Alright. You know what? Let's hop on our horse, just in case he doesn't come with us. Look at Lydia mining. He's a very good house, Carl. Not fast travel, there's enemies nearby. Frickin' enemies are nearby. Alright. That deer is not our enemy. Oh, you? I killed you. Like, you respawn? That's stupid. This guy's about to get mauled. Yeah, bear. Take him out! Right in this bum. Ooh, you leave Shadowmere alone. You have so many glass arrows. Hey! Oh, hello, Frost Atronach. Oh, damn, everything's trying to kill my horse. Oh, Jesus. Where is she? He's beating the shit out of my, oh, crap. Beating the crap out of my horse. I feel like these guys are putting in a ton of damage on me. Like, more than they should be. Whoop. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, ice spike me? Ooh, you're trying to. Ooh. Get him, Shadowmere. Get her. Shadowmere is a beast. Woo-hoo! I hate this one. A steadfast ward increases armor by 60. Now can we fast travel? Jesus. Bears, mages, Frost Atronachs, Jesus. Whoa. Alright, let's see what this is all about. Whose house is this? Oh, it's a farm. Oh, we get some wheat here. Cool. Are there more farms down here? What we got? Oh, wheat farmers. Oh, you have juniper berries. You know, you have a new friend? We have a goat friend here? The road's a dangerous place. What's this house? Yeah, I think you're right. We kind of don't want to deal with you right now. We're going to this thing over here, so leave us be. We'll come back to kill you later. Come on, Shadowmere. You can do it. Come on. It's probably not the way to go, but you know how horses work in Skyrim. They're like goats. Whoa. It's hard to see. You got this, boy. Yeah. Do a little quick save in case we fall out. Whoa, look at this, I'm flying. I have a unicorn. You guys didn't know Shadowmere's a unicorn? Okay. Let's get down here. I actually may want to get off Shadowmere. It won't let me get off Shadowmere. That's great. There we go. I would love to ride Shadowmere down, but you die a lot of times, or he dies. Oh god, oh god, I'm falling. Okay, now what do I do? It's discovered. It doesn't say I have to kill them or anything like that. Just says find them. Alright, let's quick save.
Well-placed word or a well-placed dagger, both can achieve equal purposes.
Okay, I don't need to talk to you.
We are Lord
Boethiah's faithful. Hello, Lord Boethiah's faithful.
Have you come to test your metal?
Sure.
We are forged by Boethiah's example. We carve our will upon the world through our tongues and our blades.
You carve shit with your tongues?
You are nothing. An empty vapor, dispersed by the slightest breeze.
Okay.
Good. Perhaps I've misjudged. The Lord of Plots, Deceiver of Nations, Devourer of Trinimac.
What are they fighting with?
Goddess of Daggers? He who destroys and she who erases. Many are our Lord's lofty names. But they be
let him go. Shield bashing.
Intone her mighty names from now until the end of time. It is for
naught. It is for naught.
Names mean nothing to our Lord. She only cares for those who care for themselves, whose hearts are full of purpose. If you desire a glimpse of our dark.
What must I do?
Then this is what you must do.
Tell me.
First, prove your tongue can wield a lie. Find someone. Gain his trust. Lead him to the shrine above. Next, instruct your thrall to touch the pillar of sacrifice. Its magic will ensnare him, rendering him helpless. Then, girded with certitude, plant the ceremonial blade deeply so that the waters of his heart wash over you. If your will is strong enough, it will stir Boethiah in her dark mansion. And she will appear before us.
Okay.
That remains to be seen. But if it is so, and if Boethiah appears, then we will welcome you as one of us.
Okay. Lead someone to become trapped in the shrine and slay them.
You're gonna pay!
You're gonna pay! Oh. Okay, it says lead someone. Is it anyone? Okay, who don't we like? We like Lydia. She's our house Carl. So we're not gonna do that to Lydia.
You'll beg me to kill you before I'm done.
We can do it to what's his face. I'm trying to think, what other followers do we have? Currently. There is Feyendahl. I don't really like Feyendahl too much. He's kind of a douche. But he can, you know, work with our archery, though. But we can always get what's-her-name, too, for our archery. And she's better than him. From the companions, which we haven't touched that thing in forever. You know what? Let's go get Feyendahl, and we're gonna go do that to him. Sorry, fellow wood elf. Alright, let's find this schmuck. Where are you, bro? Ooh, can we get Sven to be our follower? Or maybe not, because we already got Feyendahl as our follower. I don't remember if you can get them both. But Sven's even an even bigger douche. Is Sven? No, this is Sven.
You're kind of got any ale or mead?
Yeah, here.
Until next time.
That's it? No, thank you?
We're a small village, but we work hard and take care of our own.
All right. Where the hell is, I doubt he's in his house. This happened last time, too. I didn't know where the hell he was. I don't have... They took my damn keys. You know that? Hey, God, where's Feyendahl? He should be around. I actually haven't seen him in forever. Oh, there he is.
Greetings, sister. Lead the way.
My archery is too much for you to help, right?
Still here.
You. Sorry, Feyendahl. You must go. All right. Come on, buddy. You didn't have that armor 2 seconds ago.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry?
Where'd you get all this crap from? Axe of Whiterun. Give me that. What? You don't get to have that crap. I didn't give that to you. I feel like Lydia had that on, and now he has it on. Oh, can we not go up this way? Come on. Come here. Yeah, don't think this looks weird at all, okay?
I've got your back. All right, what is it? What do you need?
I need you to go right there.
Okay. I'll just be here then.
Now what?
Ready to get going? All right, what is it?
What do you need? I think it's supposed to work with you going there.
Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose. For a Nord village. Alright, what is it? What do you need? Okay, got it.
Now what, I just kill him? Okay, well, that apparently did not work correctly. I think something's supposed to happen that did not happen. And she was like, oh my gosh, what happened? Okay, now what?
Here, unmatched in them. All right, what is it? What do you need? Still need me to do something?
Yeah.
Maybe you've already met. All right, what is it? What do you need? Okay, got it.
Wait, come here.
Still need me to do something? If only Camilla showed
yes.
Her affection. All right, what is it? What do you need? Okay, got it.
There you go.
Attention, mortal. That is most unwise.
Really?
Tell me, why have you slain this one who trusted you here upon my
Because they told me to.
My favor.
Yes.
My good pleasure is not some trophy for mortal sport.
Oh.
I should slay you for such insolence.
Oh, come on. Your followers lied to me then.
Were you certain in your purpose, you would have no need to apologize. You have much to learn. But you have proven your will is strong, and your heart is devoid of pity. So perhaps you are not entirely useless. We shall soon
I am most certainly not.
Listen, all of you! Hear me.
If any of you motherfuckers got anything to say, now's the fucking time!
Ruthless, cunning, and agile will do.
Okay.
You have gathered here night after night, sacrificing fools upon my shrine, and sparring aimlessly with yourselves.
So they don't know what you're talking about, huh?
But which among you truly exceeds the rest?
Oh, I have to kill them all?
Prove yourselves to me. I have a special task for whichever of you is left standing.
Never share.
Here we go! God help us!
Oh my god! Oh Jesus! What's that book we just got? Didn't we just get a damn book? There it is. I don't have enough magic on. Whoa, fire. Oh, damn it. So just chilling here. Oh, it's the priestess. I actually want her soul. I know it doesn't actually make a difference, but I want it. God damn it. Yep. Thank you.
Finish him!
Blade of sacrifice. Thank you. Well, these guys got nothing. They all got the blade of sacrifice. It's an ebony blade? Oh, poor Fane, doll. I got the key back to your house, though. Sorry.
Well done. Ugh. You have proven the strength of your will and your tongue's gift for
I'm the best.
You have shown ferocity and prowess in combat. Now the time has come for a final proving. Are you able to cast aside your honor and strike with the hidden blade?
Maybe.
An astute observation. Skyrim is a beautiful and harsh mistress, but her people cling to such a petty notion of honor. My previous champion displeases me.
Still go kill him.
It is time he is replaced, in the traditional fashion. I am loath to utter his name. One cannot erase a thing if it has a name to be remembered. You will find him holed up at Knife Point Ridge, where he plays king to bandits and highwaymen.
Alrighty. Bandits and highwaymen.
For a time he served his purpose, but that time has ended. He uses my gifts for his own amusement, and the only amusement I tolerate is my own.
Say no more.
Kill every single member of his band. Do so as silently and invisibly as you can. For this is not about you. You are to be my instrument in this.
Okay. We will do our best.
Slay him. Coldest of blood. Do not give him the dignity of defending himself. Once his corpse lays cold upon the ground, and all trace of his followers erased, retrieve my ebony mail. A gift fit only for my true champion.
Aw, but I can't use ebony.
May your will carve itself upon the world.
Who the hell's talking? Stop stomping on them, Shadowmere. Where the hell are we going? Okay, so we've never been there. But Hunter's Rest is pretty close, so that's where we're going. Oh, goddamn dragon. Nope, not dealing with that. We are out. We are out. Dragon, I want no part of you right now. Later time, possibly, but not right now. Oh, Jesus. I don't know who he's fighting. Spider, I don't want a part of you either. I don't think you want a part of me. Oh, Jesus. What the hell, dragon? Hell is it? Oh, there it is. Alright, well. I'm not gonna deal with you right now. We have bigger fish to fry. Well, maybe not, but... Oh god. What? At least tell me what kind of dragon it is. Okay, there's a guy. Dragon bow! Oh, is the dragon gonna kill? Oh. Is he looking at me? He's not. But he's not hidden. I mean, I'm not hidden. Oh, jeez. See, that is bullshit. That should not be in the game. He shouldn't be able to sidestep arrows when he has no idea where I am. This dragon is messing everything up for me right now. Where are you, dragon? I gotta do this as swiftly and well, it's not gonna happen swiftly if I'm doing it silently, that's for sure. Now this damn dragon out here. They're all just going after the damn dragon. This is so stupid. Why do they do this? Stupid dragon. Bandit thug.
Prepare to die!
Let that guy go. He's just standing there taking it. That, like, did nothing to him. I can't get caught, though. That's part of the deal. I'm not supposed to get caught. Oh, God. He's seeing me. No. Oh, this will walk right into that. I thought wrong. Go away, dragon, please. Shit. I don't even see it, I just hear it. Oh, no. Someone's attacking that dragon. I hear the arrows going to him. I think I'm pretty sure there's still another guy over here. I just think bred by accident. What was that? Where are you? I heard him. What was that?
It'll be so much easier to roam when you're dead.
Where are you?
I think you're up there. Alright. Bandit thug, you were strong as hell. Get that fucking dragon. Dragon messing up my plans. Dragging my ball. Oh. Oh man, these guys are strong as hell. Jesus Christ. 15 times damage on him, I had to hit him twice. We have to be super careful, man. Super, super careful. Okay, well, can't sneak up on you. Yeah, I'm not even gonna mess around right now. Well, I gotta get the one back, and I'm not gonna mess around with these guys anymore. We ain't messing around. We gotta try to get as many one or two shot kills as we possibly can this iron. We'll come back for it. Oh, there was fire. There were flames here. Oil, I mean. Flames to me. It's worth something. Worth something. Not worth anything. We haven't been caught yet. That's good. What's this? Corndom. Is that how you say it? I don't even know. Somebody's picking. You working on your alchemy, cat? Oh god.
Is someone there?
Oh god. No! No, 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 no. Ooh! How do they do that? I know you're a cat, but what's the excuse for the rest of them, huh? Guys are strong as hell. It makes me think maybe I'm not gonna level up archery again. Ooh, we got some good stuff here. Frostsalts. Oh, brief invisibility, that works too. We got version of frost, stamina poison, version of shock. Not bad. Let's get rid of this crap. Jesus. Oh, fuck. Oh. Oh. He just ran through the fire like it was nothing. What just went up? Archery? Yeah, archery just went up, so we can actually do that when we get to it, which is good. It's gonna be big time help. Things should be a lot easier. Our damage profile should be closer to like 150 at that point. Oh shit. Oh! Didn't get a sneak attack on that. What is he shooting at? You see his sparks just going off. Yeah. What are they fighting? I'm so confused. Everyone. Who the hell was this? Hallowed Ebony Sword. Whoop. You sound like Lydia.
I know I heard something.
Ooh, she went down to her knee. Oh, shit. I got a kill cam, and it missed. Okay, game.
Hello? Who's there? Must be my imagination.
There's so much ore here, though. Just like free money.
Free money.
I really want to see if we can get some garnets. Not really, we don't really care about the ore itself. We get some gems, that'd be sweet. Stuff down here. Oh, we could smelt it too. That's good. Why is this special? What the hell is this? A master lock. Got it. Oh, I thought we were gonna level up. We're so close. Give me the damn mushrooms. God. What the hell is this area? Oh, hello. Hunting bow of fatigue. Nothing else here. I just hit the dead body. Diamond added, there we go. I would like some flawless diamonds. There we go. You ask and thou and you shall receive. Oh, we missed this one? Flawless garnet, look at that. We're gonna be over encumbered soon though, that I do know. Excuse me. I'm over encumbered right now, because I think the thing wore off. Oh, maybe we're wrong. Let's do this. Damn it. We just gotta get back to our house. That's it. We killed this guy. Is there another part of this? Retrieve and equip the... Oh, I have to equip the ebony mail? Yeah, we'll equip it once we get back home. How's that sound? Give us the gems! No, that takes too long. God damn it, I don't care. Wait, what's in there? Anything good? Oh, there's a dead body there. Maybe it's special. Probably not. But who knows? Whoop! Closer to the middle. Just a little bit. Okay, maybe to the right. There we go. What we got here? Nothing. What a waste. Got a full of sapphire though. Hey, not a waste. Not a waste. Ooh, Amethyst Garnets, look at that. Good, Shiza. We're getting lots of gemstones, I like it. I like it, I like it, I like it like that. We're gonna go back to our house, equip that Garbo. Oh, whoa, 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 I'm being attacked? Well, this isn't cool. You got Nordic carved armor, bandit chief? Oh, you picked the wrong time to attack, my friend. You picked the wrong am I diseased again? Health, stamina. I'm going to health. Not dead bandit chief? Oh shit. You got an elven mace? My horse is going in. Say horses, don't kill him. I need to kill him. Elven mace of lightning. All right, we got a bunch of stuff. Bunch of stuff, boys or girl, whatever you are. Woohoo! We're gonna put on this ebony mail once we get inside the house and just see what happens then. Alright, let's see. Let's see what happens. Apparel. Ebony. We can put everything on? Oh, just the ebony mail. You're able to move more quietly, and opponents that get too close take 5 points of poison damage per second? Holy crap! Retrieve and equip the ebony mail, okay.
You have done well, my champion. Yeah. You have earned my respect. A feat few manage and live to tell about. I shall write your name upon the tablet of absolute darkness.
Cool. I'm gonna put this crap away though, it's just so much stuff.
You may keep my ebony mail, a token of my appreciation.
Is there more stuff that goes with that
champion.
Set?
Its gifts will resonate with your talents.
Yas.
Now go. I have strings to pull that require my full attention. You may pursue your own course wherever it leads.
Well, thank you.
Remember always this. As you will it, so it shall be.
Completed Bathia's calling. Yeah. Awesome.